we're very proud of our teachers. We're asking our teachers to make at least 2 contacts with every student every week. And that's another reason that I didn't really cover that in much detail. But we're not picking up the hot spots, and we're not picking up the devices from the students except for the seniors. The seniors, when they come in to get their caps and gowns, we'll pick up their stuff. But for everybody else, we're letting them stay connected. And while our teachers' responsibilities will end on the last day of school, we have a lot of tools that our kids can connect through the hotspots, that they can still be learning over the summer.
push, 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 push. Good.